New tonight, police in Utah say they've arrested a serial rapist wanted in Modesto. Ivan Romo was taken into custody today in the greater Salt Lake area. He's accused of raping multiple victims. Police say all of Romo's victims were prostitutes. Investigators fear there could be more victims in California and Utah.